Don't.
This bitch is empty.
Don't. Yeet. Ah.
Oh, man.
What time is it? Somebody tell me what time it is. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. We in it. Out of the way, coppers! I got the Joker in the car. Let's go. Ooh, my controller got rumbled. Here he is.
Stand back, fool! I've got a bomb.
Sucker, now you know you're handcuffed. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Batman Arkham Asylum.
Warden shop to you.
Warden shop?
Yo, yeah. Frankie, how's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown. A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
All right, listen, Kevin Conroy and Mark Hamill. Their voice acting, I'm telling y'all. Best of the business.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover.
Yeah, you better.
Got here just before you did.
Zoom in on that chucklehead.
I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again.
It's not the patient. It's...
Yeah, it's me.
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs? Bat claws? Ooh, bat smacks?
Oh.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he's suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Dude, what is your deal?
My temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pad.
Joker, for the past 3 minutes, you've been trying to get everyone in this damn asylum to touch your peepee, and that's not gonna happen, bro. Freaking wimp. That didn't scare you, so why the freak did the Joker do it?
Must have been one of the guards.
Oh, boy.
Croco boy! Is that you?
Joker, you're actually gonna get punched in the jaw in a second. That weird triangle-looking jaw of yours.
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Oh, boy. What's up, Croc?
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Yeah, I'm sure you will, sucker. Get the freak out of here, man.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. And rip you apart.
Yeah.
Your bones.
Yeah.
That reminds me.
I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
Yeah, what the freak are those?
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
What's your real plan, sucker?
Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion.
All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Oh, oh, dang, Batman, chill, bro. Choking him out. I feel a strong sexual tension between these two right now. Commish, what's good?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
Harley, VMF Quinn.
If anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
No.
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Oh!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
What the freak's the other guy doing? He just stayed in there. Why are you trying to free the guard? Oh my god.
Joke's on you.
Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Oh, God. Here he is.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
All right, look at all these baldies. Check
ladies
this out. You ain't ready for this.
I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment.
Get down. Stay down there, sucker. What are y'all doing? Bop, bop. Boom. Get. Bomb head.
I'm just warming you up, Bats.
Oh, yeah?
Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility. With a combined sense of 752 years. Round two.
Here we go. Bop, bop. Boom. Boom. Bing. What do y'all want? Boom. Bing. Bong. Bing. All right, guys, get up. Oh, you're not ready for this. Boom. Combo. That was that X4 combo right there.
Warning, security breach in level B3.
Oh god. Whoa, fellas.
Warning, security.
Hey, fellas, listen, I don't want to.
Warning, security breach.
I just punched the wall, I was so angry.
Warning, security breach in level B1. Warning, security breach.
All these suckers are getting let loose.
Hey, Batman, over here.
I can see you, buddy. Boop.
Security breach in level.
What happened?
Joker happened. Warning. You're lucky to be alive.
Can that freaking warning system shut the freak up?
Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help in pacification. I repeat, we need backup in pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Oh. Baz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Oh no, Mike!
Franklin,
oh,
can you hear me? If you can,
no,
help's on the way.
Mike.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
Oh, okay, but... Oh.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
No, stop it, bro.
Look at the pig pie.
He's gonna kill Mike. Guys, this is not even a joke. He's gonna kill Mike. About to hit you from behind, so go check this out. Bob.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take
it down, sucker. Oh my god. Mike, sucker, I got you, man.
Put this animal back in his cell.
Someone free Mike.
Can you hear me?
Oh my god.
Oh, hi,
I mean,
man.
Nothing.
Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform?
Yes, please. I mean, hi. Stop.
I got something to show you.
What's up?
One second, B-Man.
Yep.
Oh my god, it's Woodshop! No way!
Something for the old man!
Old Sharp has never been happier.
Oh.
In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming and you're the guest of honor!
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Babs, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Yeah, you just broke your camera. Are y'all gonna get Mike out the chair?
By Batman. It was quite impressive. Can you hear me?
Mike?
You're going to be fine.
No, he's not. Bah! Yo!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Freak up here, bruh. Yo!
Batman's
what the
here.
Freak?
Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
Who's been ripping ass in here? It smells like...
I'm gonna fall!
Who's gonna fall? Who's falling? Oh, you are. Ah! Get the freak
I'm
up
I'm going
here.
After the animal who did this.
I can't believe he left me here! That son of a...
I don't want you coming up. You're a bad guy. Why would I help you up? Yep, there we go. That's better. Alright, get this... Get this fart out of here, bro. Stinks.
What are you waiting for? You can almost taste me.
Okay, Joker. Hold up a second, bro. Hold up a second. I started playing this game half an hour ago. You made like 3 references to pulling your pants down so we can see your dong. No one wants to see that. Joker, no. You and I are not... We're not a thing. I know I was choking you out earlier. I know I was choking you out. Get the freak out of my way while I'm trying to talk. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Bop. Bing. Joker, I'm not doing it.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it. Just not yet.
Oh.
He's a big one.
Alright, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to chill out real quick. Come at me, sucker. No, don't throw that at me. What the freak did I just say to you? I said, don't throw that at me. Come at me. Bing! Woohoo! Woo! You can't see. You can't see nothing. Get out of the way. Yeah. What are you gonna do? Come at me. Rush me, bro. Rush me! Why did I not throw it? Rush me again. Yeah!
Get out of the way!
Freaking dummy. You know, while I'm doing this... What are you doing? What you trying to do with it? Don't!
Is empty.
Don't!
Yeet!
Ah!
expected, wasn't it? Well, well. Note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off! I dare you. End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all!
Do it, bruh! Oh, freaking baby. You could have knocked him off the thing, jumped down, jump down, glide down, pick him up, grapple back up, boom. Knock him the freak out. Easy. I mean, whatever. Freak.
Any little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
You already said that 8 times.
I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance.
Boop! Oh my God.
As we speak.
Officer Bowles.
Yo, imagine being
if
mean Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
Alright, big fellas, that's gonna do it. There's absolutely no context to me uploading and posting this today. I don't know, you know, we're in the middle, not really in the middle, instead of uploading a third Resident Evil 4 video in a row, I figured why not try something out. So if y'all want to see more Batman Arkham Asylum, can you pick up the damn trophy? Then I will see you guys in the next one. Real quick, I'm gonna kill this guy. Get killed. But until then...